First of all, I want to thank God. I want to thank Team Garcia. I want to thank my dad, Andrew Garcia. I want to thank my family at home. I want to thank Al Heyman. I want to thank the Watsons, my brothers from another. I want to thank California for accepting me, you know, and giving me the chance to showcase my skills at the Staples Center. You know, training camp's been going well. You know, running's been going great. We already started sparring. I feel strong. I feel great. I just feel a lot stronger at 147 pounds. I feel like the world hasn't seen the best of Danny Garcia yet. And I believe they will see the best of Danny Garcia at 147 pounds. Fresher, faster, stronger, a lot smarter. And I'm from Philadelphia, but I feel like California is my home because they say this is where the stars come, right? And then I'm a star, right? So come January 23rd, Danny Garcia is gonna go out there and give the fans a great fight. And this is not about Mexico, it's not about Puerto Rico, because Danny Garcia represents all Latinos. Thank you. See you fight night.
Danny Garcia, ladies and gentlemen, right now we are going to have the fighters have the ceremonial face-off photo. Make sure when you're discussing this and putting out the pictures on social media, use the hashtag PBC on Fox. Also, tickets are on sale at ASS.com and at the Staples Center box office. The telecast begins Saturday, January 23rd at 5 o'clock Pacific Time, 8 o'clock Eastern. The undercard is going to be jam-packed. Be on the lookout for the press release coming up very shortly. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go ahead and have the co-main event. First of all, co-main or main event? Let's do the main event with Robert Guerrero and Danny Swift Garcia. Get out your cameras right now, and we are going to clear the stage.